Good afternoon and welcome to our channel, theladiesnews.com. Today we are going to reveal some of the extraordinary news that was going through around the world. Please watch the video till the end and get all the latest updates on our Facebook page and YouTube channel. Check the full list of nominations. Best Picture, Andhadhun, Badhai Ho, Padmavat, Razi, Sanju. Direction, Sriram Raghavan for Andhadhun, Amit Ravindranath Sharma for Badhai Ho, Sanjay Leela Vansali for Padmavat, Meghna Gulzar for Razi, and Rajkumar Hirani for Sanju. Performance in a leading role female, Alia Bhatt for Razi, Deepika Padukone for Padmavat, Nina Gupta for Badhai Ho, Rani Mukherjee for Hitchki, Tabu for Andhadhun. Performance in a leading role male, Ayushman Khurana for Andhadhun, Rajkumar Rao for Stri, Ranbir Kapoor for Sanju, Ranbir Singh for Padmavat and Vicky Kaushal for Razi. Andhadhun grabs maximum notes, Razi and Padmavat follow IIFA 2019. After grabbing the National Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi, Sriram Raghavan's Andhadhun has got maximum nominations in the 20th edition of International Indian Film Academy IIFA Awards. IIFA 2019, the nominees for Best Actor including Ayushman Khurana, Alia Bhatt and Deepika Padukone. After grabbing the National Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi, Sriram Raghavan's Andhadhun has got maximum nominations in the 20th edition of International Indian Film Academy Awards. It has been nominated in 13 categories. The Ayushman Khurana star is followed by Alia Bhatt's Razi and Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone's Padmavat, which have got 10 nominations each. The 20th edition of the popular awards will be held in Mumbai in September 2018, offered several other super hits, and the award show plans to honor all of them. Ranbir Kapoor's Sanju has been nominated in 7 categories and Ayushman's Badhai Ho is nominated in 6 categories. The nominees for Best Actor in a Leading Role, male, include Ayushman Khurana for Andhadhun, Rajkumar Rao for Stri, Ranbir Kapoor for Sanju, Ranveer Singh for Padmavat and Vicky Kaushal for Razi. Commenting on IIFA 2019, Andhra Titam's co-founder director Wiscraft International said, "We are pleased to announce that global voting for our 20th edition IIFA Awards 2019 is now live for IIFA fans and Bollywood enthusiasts from across the globe to cast their vote. It is a great lineup for superstars in our chosen nominees for the 11 popular categories from Best Picture, Direction, Story, Performances and Music, among others, that truly echoes the outstanding talent and work our Hindi film industry has offered to the audiences this past year."